The great art of the French organist is the art of improvisation, that of making music instantaneously and spontaneously. We hear now an improvisation as played and realized by the great composer, organist Charles Turnemere, the Paschal Lamb, Victimae Paschali. We cannot say exactly what was in the mind of Turnemere as he played this improvisation, but I feel strongly that he was picturing the three parts of Christ's Passion. The piece begins with the trumpets of the organ, and in the first section we have tumultuous arpeggios and chords reflecting Christ's agony. Then we have a quiet middle section, which again describes the quietness as Christ lay in the tomb for 3 days. But then the organ begins to build, and we return to arpeggio scales and great chords as hands and feet go up and down the keyboard of the organ. And then we hear the trumpets of the resurrection. This is the Victimae Paschali of Charles Turnemere.